The National Weather Service in Shreveport has issued a tornado warning for southeastern Union County.
National Weather Service in Shreveport has issued a tornado warning for
Central Standard Time. At 5:52 p.m. Central Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located 8 miles southeast of Farmerville or 11 miles northwest of Claiborne, moving northeast at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This tornadic thunderstorm will remain over mainly rural areas of southeastern Union County and eastern Union parishes, including the following locations: Felsenthal, Downsville, Rocky Branch, Marion, Cecil, Spencer, Hale, Leanville, and Lightrill. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Heavy rainfall may hide this tornado. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 7 p.m. Central Standard Time for the following county: Union, Arkansas, and Union, Louisiana. A tornado warning remains in effect until 6 p.m. Central Standard Time for South Central Union, Northwestern Washita, and Southeastern Lincoln Parishes.